Hello guys, this is TBZ Production here, back doing a new video for you guys, and welcome to the last video that I actually did on this phone here, and this is episode 7, and it's a lot to talk about this episode, of course, and you know, and this was uploaded, I believe, on Mother's Day in 2013, and there's a lot towards this episode because yeah, that's most of what I have to say about that. So we have been watching, I'll tell y'all the story, how it would have been and all that stuff, and so let's get started. Sorry, I had to go check something. I don't like this chair. I keep making noises. Well, you can't see them right there. You know, scene errors. So you can see all the movies, DVD player, PS2, all that right there.
What?
You can see how it sounds very clear, because I did something on the phone that made the audio sound clear. Then actually this week, that's when the camera got messed up. Somebody at school, I had my phone, and somebody wanted to use my phone. Yeah, next time, that's why, you know, I was young, you know, like people, like, oh, you can, you know, message me on here, or call me, or all that stuff, and don't ever do that. That's why now, when I have a new phone, I don't let nobody do that. Because if I never had done that, I probably still have this phone.
Please, I should know, I guess, so you can trade Shao Kahn as well.
See it in my pants elsewhere. Cooler. So I can slow that him. I think I was wearing a casual shirt. I like the remake though. Yep, I really do miss this Melina. And she got ripped up. chair.
Sit back.
Calling to? No. Oh, I doubt you did. It's about that. Scott is. She's Rose.
The last girl? Gosh, I was here.
And she lost blood. So get that in your mind. Oh. He's all over there.
Oh yeah, that's when all family members were here that day. Cause I, like I said, it was Mother's Day. I think. Oh, you can see Devil Jin back there.
It was Devontae.
See? He's back there.
He's not going to have to wear his helmet as ever since he was fighting. We had to stop him. Not right now, okay? But you can join us. I don't have a way to get rid of it. Turbo? Yes. It's a thing called Landmarks. It's a machine computer printer. And it'll keep up with it. If you get inside of here, you'll find a little open touchscreen wall that's so sandwiched. Then just drive. Try that. You'll find a room. Watch out anything that's in that machine. Okay?
Yep, you're a reptile.
You are. Hey, what's going on?
Yeah, I think you can eat it, Dan.
Scarlet went to Shao Kahn, but if Scorpion finds out that she wins, is he going to pay the shield a gun? And that's the way that Liu Kang and Marina are going at this castle. And who's going to win? Find out next time. Toysballz. I'm coming for you, Scarlet.
Alright, yeah, that's the episode there. Kind of a bad ending. I kind of should have moved all of them out of the way, but I didn't. But, overall for this, episode, this was the last video I did on this phone before my camera got messed up and someone had stole my phone. And, that's what happened with this phone here. It's kind of shocking. I kind of fixed the audio that you guys now can clearly hear me talking. Like, I kind of fixed it during the time of episode 4, I think. And, then, you know, it sounded clear and everything and all that, but as the next episodes as we're watching, I'm thinking about just, I would probably review 2 episodes at a time in one video, as we're gonna get into the era that mostly everybody like, and I use this phone here. And this audio on this phone is better. And it's still the same quality, like the lighting and stuff, just like this phone and all that. But yeah, it's that's how it was, and this was the last video I done on this phone. So as for the story of this episode, it as you know, it's basically almost the same as the in the remake. Of course, I love the remake. The remake is way better, especially Liu Kang scene. He does the bicycle kick. It was so cool. I added the sound of him doing the yay and all that from the game, and it's pretty cool. So, as as the remake, as all of them actually fought against the warriors and stuff, and defeated most of them and all of that, and it's basically still follow the same format as this episode, of course, and of course, more character, more story. That's what the remake did, and I like him. Of course, the problem with that episode on the remake is put in two parts because of the, as I said, that's when he was taking down the YouTube editor in 2017, I think. That's when they did that. So, yeah, that's what kind of learned when I do it better with the effect and all that stuff. So, yeah, as for the next videos coming out, these videos will be short. So what I'll do, review two episodes in one video at the same time. So, it'll basically be the starting point of for this next season as well, and of course, till episode 21, I think. That's when the videos will be long again. So, yeah. So that's basically it for this episode, of course. It's okay. It's not a lot towards it, So, but like I said, watch the remake. It's way better. So, hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos. And yeah, so I'll be kind of happy to be review the other videos, because they're gonna be short, so because now let me show you. See, look. Yeah, they gotta be short. So, hope you guys enjoy. See you guys next time, and.